we are talking about virtual reality, I think it has an advantage. At the same time, we will be having a disadvantage. Advantage is that we can see the things which both sideways and up and down. The places or the things which we can see by this instrument. But I think it has one disadvantage that we cannot know the things which are taking place outside.